Duke Energy plant is gearing up for winter this month, shutting down part of its energy production to do some maintenance work. WNCN's Carly Griffith got a tour of the natural gas plant today and has more from Goldsboro.
Now, during this partial shutdown, crews will be working to install these massive steam valves. They weigh about 10,000 pounds apiece. And to do that, they have to have some heavy machinery. They're going to take them up about three stories in order to install them.
The work crews are doing is considered routine, performed once or twice during the year during more mild temperatures when energy demand is less. Duke officials say the Goldsboro plant is one of the largest natural gas plants in their fleet, running about 80% of the time. That's why they do checkups on the plant to make sure that no big problems arise during months when it's most needed.
The 24-inch valves, some of them operate at pretty extreme temperatures and pressures, 1,000 pounds of pressure, 1,000-degree temperatures. So these valves are doing some very, very important functions for us in the plant, and we need them to work well.
Now, on a normal day, this site will have about 55 workers, but to do all this maintenance, they have around 250. So they're working hard to get all the maintenance done before Thanksgiving. In Goldsboro, Carla Griffith, WNCN News.